it was awesome for me as well as a lot of my teammates, just because we're kids and getting to play in international competition and getting a chance to play in the Olympics, you know, which meant that everything had to fall in place. We had to be, you know, in that fourth year, we had to be either a sophomore, freshman, or junior, or something like that. And it was just a good experience. It was awesome. It was awesome. Get to tell my friends, and of course, my family knows, and people that come up to me, and you know, I read about it, knew about it, and you know, they asked me to see my medal and things like that. But I mean, we weren't playing for the Twins, the Marlins, the White Sox. We're all playing for one country, you know, and to represent a whole country like we did was, I mean, it was a great experience. You can't you won't ever forget it. That we were the last college team to represent the United States in the Olympics.
Is that special?
Yeah, just because we were the last group as far as college baseball players to represent our country, and then they went to professional athletes after that. And the fact that we spent two whole years together, I mean, I take that as a lasting memory as well. A little bit, but the guys these days, they know everything. So you try to tell them and talk to them, and they know already before you tell them. So, you know, you kind of like sit back and let them go through the pains, the growing pains of becoming preparing themselves to be a big league baseball player, and then they'll come back to you. And if they do, I mean, you're still there. But, you know, we were more ready to take, you know, tutoring from the guys that were older than us when I was coming up. And these guys are more, they know everything. So I actually didn't know that they played until we got here. So maybe now it'll give us something to talk about, something more to talk about. I actually kind of like those three guys. So maybe we'll talk more about USA Baseball. And like I said, I didn't even know that they were a part of it. But you know, when you meet people and you've been through the same programs or you've been to the same places, you tend to gravitate more towards those guys. So maybe it'll strengthen the friendships.